I've been kind of dipping in and out of lucid dreaming, you know, and a lot of elements in my life are from dreams I had back in like 2010 and 11.
What are you talking about? Are you trying to trip people out already?
Yeah, definitely. Like my current art studio right now, it's hard for me to go in there. And there was a series of dreams that I had for years about this haunted area. And it's like haunted. I know it'll be exorcised real quick, but it's that from that dream or from those dreams.
Oh, okay. Wait a minute. So your art studio, you dreamt of it in the past and now it's real?
Kind of. And there are a lot of elements of our house that were inside dreams, so much that it really made me question when we first moved into our new place whether I had died or gone to a different dimension, because it was just eerily perfect. Everything was.
Oh shit, that's crazy.
It's like the veil between dimensions is thinner or something happened. Anyway.
Weren't you telling me a story just recently about pulling something from another dimension or manifesting or something?
Yeah, lots of strange manifestations for years. Crazy stuff. But this one from this last summer.
Yes, let's make something appear out of thin air.
So yeah, this one was a really strange one and really fast. My girlfriend and I went to see Burt Kreischer's Fully Loaded tour on the final date, and it was at the Gorge Amphitheater. It was, it was like the Gorge. It's so beautiful there.
Oh, Burt Kreischer. Is that comedian that takes his shirt off?
Yeah, it is. He's one of my favorites. My girlfriend and I saw him years ago at the Tacoma Comedy Club. Now he's playing the Gorge. His whole thing is crazy. Love this dude.
Yeah, he is funny.
So we get into the Gorge Festival grounds, you know, and my girlfriend gets some beers for us, these tall cans. And I remember I was looking at one and I just thought, at a convenience store, these would be $3.50, but there's no way you could get that here.
Yeah, you're not going to get a $3.50 beer in a festival unless, like, you're one of the performing artists.
The $3.50 idea just was like just a really quick flash and then it was gone. So we drink those beers, and I go down to get another round. I get in one line, I'm looking at the line, I'm like, I don't think this is the right drink line, so I move to a different line, and it's moving super slow, I'm about 20 people back.
Yeah, those event lines are a nightmare.
There's a couple directly in front of me, and the girl turns to the guy and says, you're gonna try it? And then he just kind of coolly walks away, like he's walking away on this mission. He walks up a hill, I see him just kind of disappear into the horizon. And about 2 minutes later, he comes walking back down the hill and she turns and says, did it work? And he holds two beers up and doesn't say a word.
Okay.
So the woman turns around and says, hey, there's half price beers right up this little hill right here. And it's crazy. It's like nobody else heard her. There's like, we're in a sea of people and no one else moved. And I just walked away. I walked right toward where that dude was.
Okay. I like this.
I walk up this little paved hill to the Gorge store. It's just another little spot, just like the ones that were down the hill when I was in line. I walk in, there are two bartenders behind this counter, and there's only one person in line. And he's done. He's leaving. So I walk up, and they're both clamoring to be like, oh, can I help you? And I get two beers, and they're $3.50 each.
What the fuck, dude? You manifested the $3.50 beers.
Yeah, pretty insane. I'd never had something manifest that quickly that I noticed. And it was probably just because there was so much magic in the air. I mean, that entire weekend was a dream. And even at one point, I was having such a great time and the show hadn't even gotten to the show yet. And I was like, we're not even to the part that we came here for. And I just, like, it was just mind-blowing.
Damn, that sounds rad, dude. So, like, was the whole thing a comedy show?
Yeah, it's Burt Kreischer's tour. He's the headliner, and he brings all these comedians. And get this, one of my favorite comedians of all time, Mark Norman. He was a surprise guest. It was amazing.
Whoa, that dude, what the fuck? You need to figure out how to harness that or like bottle it or something.
Yeah, that one is a really fun one. I'm going to do a PSA about it.
Yes.
Hey, everyone. If you're at a stadium event or a festival where they have those festival-priced beers, If you can tap into and tune into those unseen forces and manifest yourself a tasty $3.50 beer, it's your spiritual obligation to do so.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Come on, people, reach into other realms. Are we just gonna be satisfied with this one 3D construct? I mean, dude, let's come on, let's get some manifestations going.
Hallelujah. Manifest all day. Manifesting is as fun and refreshing as that $3.50 beer.